95% of Americans are not getting enough fiber. Getting enough with food alone is a challenge. What if we could genetically engineer a probiotic bacteria to turn sugar into fiber? At ZBiotics, we built a probiotic that does just that. We call it sugar to fiber. A new probiotic, genetically engineered to make fiber from the food that you eat every day. So, how does it work? Sugar to fiber targets a sugar called sucrose, also known as table sugar, which is found in many of the foods you consume every day. Sugar to fiber produces an enzyme called levan sucrase. This enzyme takes some of that sugar, breaks the molecules apart, and stacks them together again to make molecules of fiber. Specifically, it creates levan fiber, which is rare in Western diets. Not only does this give you more fiber, it gives you fiber variety, which is key to gut health. And it delivers fiber slowly and steadily all day long, which is how your microbiome prefers it. By taking sugar to fiber daily, you're actively contributing to a healthy, balanced gut. And a healthier gut leads to long-term benefits for your overall health. All it takes is one serving a day for slow and steady fiber all day long. ZBiotics Sugar to Fiber. Learn more at ZBiotics.com.